That have plagued the eastern part of the state since last June. Three adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriff.
On for now. Not again!
Damn these freaks!
come back. They always do.
Yes.
Others around here ain't so understanding. I can help you.
Thank you!
You folks don't know who you're messing with. Nobody ever gets away from me.
Sweetie.